scratch her back, point and shoot and shoot it fast.
Can't touch it. Can't touch it.
I don't wanna be your underground hero.
So anyway, topic of today is badass women and empowering each other.
I'm out with my neighbor, literally lives right next door. This is Tara. Both smothered in boys. She has a little boy and boy dogs and a husband that's a boy. And now we're going out together. And we just realized that we're 2 weeks apart from each other too, our birthdays.
Yep.
Like, duh, we're sitting here finally now, hanging out. And Brennan's with us.
I just laughed so hard because
Tara, I told Tara, she's like, well, how much younger is she? And I was like, wait, hold on. Ask her where she was when the towers went down in New York. This is gonna blow your mind.
And what were you in college?
I was in college.
I was like a wardrobe stylist in my apartment. It was like my fourth apartment. Where were you, Brennan?
I was in music class in the third grade.
Elementary school.
First grade.
She's way younger than us, so she has to sit over there.
So we went to this event called Women Breaking Plates. Area True created Women Breaking Plates, and this event, oh my God, check out what went down. First oracle card reading. Crazy.
Here's my first card.
These are angel oracle cards. They're kind of like tarot, but the first card is fifth chakra, which is about speaking. And I told her that her life purpose is involved speaking and communicating, which she's doing an excellent job at. The second card is tied up, all tied up. So there may be certain areas that you feel you don't have movement or you can't make changes in, you know, that you're not sure how to. And what I feel, this might sound silly, but I feel it's bringing humor to those sticky situations, whether it's like confusing people, like the best way is to bring lightness. And everything is possible. Everything can be healed with communication, misunderstandings, confusion. You're excellent at that. You're a limitless, powerful, and free being. I mean,
I feel like their own judgments are, they tie it up. I don't think that.
Yeah, okay. So that's fine. We let haters are gonna hate. In quantum physics, for every two people who adore you, one person hates you and causes problems. So it's fine.
I think it's bad.
Okay. I believe you.
I have to use now my communication and show them different.
Yeah, I totally agree.
Yes.
So this is the angel of strength. So you're very strong. You really are kind of like cut from a different cloth. You remember your true identity. That's why you're wearing a sparkle outfit, because you know you're a freaking star. And you shine, and you're not afraid of anything. But you have this lion energy with you. You have the strength of a lion. I don't know if you're a Leo, but the lion energy.
My husband's a Leo.
Ah, so you're here to like, yeah, shine. So this must be your husband? Does he look like Fabio?
He looks like my Fabio.
Oh, I love it. So, man holding a heart. You've got his heart 100%. He's 100% in love with you.
I know.
And so, yeah, just be open
to that. Oh my God, that's so sweet.
Yeah, isn't that beautiful? He loves you.
That is beautiful.
And this is contracts. So there's more contracts to come. Positive, favorable is, this means favorable contracts will be fulfilled and happening. So do you have some that are on the,
like, I have like so many things in the works right now. It's awesome.
You are coming to fruition in divine timing.
You're awesome.
Thank
you. Oh my God, I'm tagging you.
Sorry?
I'm gonna tag you.
Oh, cool. Well, keep up the great work and everything you're doing. So good to meet you.
Angel Shishi.
S-H-E.
This event was so empowering. I loved being surrounded by these really strong women, and there's so many healers out there. Take advantage. They are awesome, and I can't wait to do it again.